7700 Light Limited Turbo and 7800 Light Pro Stock both feature a 466 cubic inch diesel engine or a 466 cubic inch carbureted gas engine. Next, we're going to throw in an injection pump. Then we're going to add a high performance turbo. Then we're going to add an intercooler. And lastly, we're going to put a water injection system to help to keep everything cool. These guys are going to put 80 pounds of ice in there and they're going to blast down the track with 12 to 1600 horsepower.
How do you get home though?
Thank you.
Back over to track 1-1.